Hi friends, welcome to Krishka Kitchen. Please subscribe our YouTube channel. Today I have brought the recipe of Jodhpuri Kabuli. It is a very famous dish in Jodhpur. First we will prepare flavored rice for it. Take ghee in a pan. Add tejpatta, cinnamon stick, black cardamom, cloves and black peppercorns. Now add cumin seeds. And add the washed and soaked rice. Add in the water and some salt and let it boil. Now when the rice gets properly boiled, we will going to strain excess water and keep it aside. Now we will fry the vegetables and nuts, either shallow fry or deep fry. Here I am shallow frying. Take little ghee, add in the cashews and roast them. Similarly, roast raisins and take them out in a plate. Now, add in the potato slices. Cover and cook them well. Flip their sides. And add in the salt to make them salty. And again, cover and cook them. Here they are cooked. So, our potatoes are shallow fried. Similarly, we will going to take a little bit more of oil in a pan and add in the cauliflowers. Take any desired vegetables of your choice. Add in some salt and cover and cook it. Here they are cooked, fried well. Similarly, we're going to fry the carrot, capsicum, peas, onions and bread croutons. Add in oil little bit and fry them. Here all our vegetables, cashews, raisins, potato, cauliflower, capsicum, carrot, peas, onions are shallow fried, ready and bread croutons. Now we will prepare the gravy. For that, heat oil in a pan. Add in the khada masalas and jeera. Now, add in the crushed ginger garlic paste and roast it well. Add the finely chopped onions to it. Mix it well and cover and cook it till the onions turn golden brown. Meanwhile, we will take 1 cup of curd, add in the salt, some Kashmiri lal mirch to give the good color, turmeric powder, coriander powder, and garam masala or kitchen king you can add. Mix it well in a curd. Now our onions have cooked well. Now we will going to add the masala curd into it and give it a nice stir. Now again we will going to cover and cook it. After 5 to 7 minutes, our gravy is cooked well. Now we will going to add little bit of water to lighten the gravy. Cook it again for 4 to 5 minutes. And here our gravy is ready. Now we will going to prepare saffron milk. For that, take saffron strands and milk in a mortar and crush it well. Keep adding more of milk and here our saffron milk is ready. Here all our ingredients are ready. Shallow fried vegetable, bread croutons, gravy, saffron milk and boiled rice. Now we will going to start with the layering of all the ingredients. First apply the rice at the bottom and add in the fried vegetables. You can add the fried vegetables into the gravy as well, or you can directly pour them. Add in the generous amount of gravy. Again apply the layer of rice. Similarly, we will going to repeat it. Apply all the veggies, bread croutons, then gravy and then rice. Kabuli is a very rich Jodhpuri dish. because all the vegetables are separately deep fried. You can either deep fry or shallow fry, it's up to your choice. If you want to make it healthy, you can shallow fry it. Finally, we will apply the layer of rice on top and add in the fried onions to it and cashews and raisins, and apply the prin milk. Now you can put the tomato slice on top. We will going to cover and cook it on sim flame for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, our kabuli is ready. You sprinkle some coriander on top. And now it is ready to plate. Here you can see such a nice color and texture has come out. It's very rich and authentic. Serve it with masala papad and raita. I hope you have liked the recipe. Do give it a try at home and please subscribe to our YouTube channel.